A Chance Streetlight Foundation is a one-piece steel foundation used to support a streetlight or area lighting pole. Installation is fast and easy compared to a more traditional method of augering or digging a hole, pouring concrete into a sonotube, setting anchor bolts, waiting for the concrete to cure, and finally returning to set the pole. A Chance Streetlight Foundation can be screwed into the soil with any hydraulic equipment capable of supporting a 10,000 foot-pounds hydraulic torque motor, and the pole installed immediately on the foundation with no setup time. Two tools are required to install a streetlight foundation. The first tool is called the Kelly Bar Adapter. It is selected by size and shape based on the installing torque motor. This tool bolts to the Universal Installing Drive tool. This tool has multiple bolt circles to accommodate a range of streetlight foundations, using the bolts that are supplied with the tools, tightened with a wrench. The Kelly Bar Adapter pins to the output shaft of the torque motor. Chance recommends using bent arm pin and coil in this connection, which comes with the Kelly Bar Adapter. A bolt and nut are not a safe replacement. The streetlight foundation is stood up and the installing tools are lowered down to meet the base plate. The mounting hardware is used to connect the streetlight foundation to the installing tool. Now the foundation is ready to be screwed into the ground. Alignment of the foundation is important during the installation so that the base plate is level when finished. Magnetic levels can be placed on the foundation to help with the vertical alignment during installation. The foundation needs to be monitored in two directions, 90 degrees apart. The operator can monitor one direction, and a ground person can monitor the other. The ground person can give hand signals to the operator to make small adjustments during the installation to ensure alignment. Continue to install the foundation, applying down pressure during the installation in one smooth continuous motion. As the foundation is installed, soil will enter into the foundation at the helix opening. It will create a plug inside the foundation, not allowing the foundation to fill up. Once the foundation gets to ground line, the orientation of the cableways need to be set. In this video, a line was painted to show the trench location. The notches on the base plate indicate the cableway locations. The foundation is rotated until the notches line up with the trench location. The electrical trench can be dug before or after the streetlight installation. This is determined by the contractors. The tool is removed and the streetlight foundation work is complete. This Chance streetlight foundation is ready to be loaded immediately, and the rest of the electrical work can be completed in one trip for the contractor. Please visit chancefoundationsolutions.com or call customer service for more information.